the Democrat Party has been reduced to the point it's not a national party anymore. And these guys, citing their statistics, whether they know it or not, are proving it. They have no representation. They have no appeal. They have nothing about them to recommend them to well over 90% of the geographic area of the country. And it's huge, and these people try, well,